Here are five unanswered questions about the Indian Brahmos missile that fell on Mian Chanu in Pakistan. 1. If there was no warhead, how did it cause such extensive damage? 2. If there was no warhead, why are there shrapnel holes in this metal debris? 3. The target was falsely described as a cold storage unit. It had lathes and other heavy machinery in it. 4. When the cause of the explosion was unknown, why did the Pakistan Army claim it was a crashed Pakistani aircraft and that the pilot was safe? 5. Why did India wait 2 days before releasing a statement about the incident?